If you think storms are intense, wait until you hear about these tornadoes. Buckle up, weather enthusiasts. Let's dive into the top five most massive tornadoes ever recorded. First up, the Tri-State Tornado of 1925. This beast tore through Missouri, Illinois, and Indiana, leaving a 219-mile path of destruction and claiming 695 lives. Next, the Daulatpur Saturia Tornado in Bangladesh, 1989. With winds over 300 miles per hour, it was the deadliest, with around 1,300 fatalities. Third, the Joplin Tornado of 2011. Striking Missouri, it caused $2.8 billion in damages and 158 fatalities. Fourth, the Bridge Creek Moore Tornado in Oklahoma, 1999. Packing winds of 301 miles per hour, it holds the record for the highest wind speeds ever measured. Lastly, the El Reno Tornado, 2013, also in Oklahoma. At 2.6 miles wide, it's the widest tornado ever recorded. Mother Nature sure knows how to pack a punch. Stay safe and keep those eyes on the skies.